Are you filming us again? Brian, are you filming us again?
Yeah, I got the camera rolling over on the board just for ha-has. Not planning to launch it or anything.
We, like, do something embarrassing, like...
No fart. No farting.
No microphones down that low.
We'll roll it.
Right?
Yes.
Again. We didn't start right.
One, two, three.
She walks through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her and left me to die like a fox on the run. Like fire. And she took me for a ride. Like a lone fox, boy, I need a place to hide. She walks through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her and left me to die like a fox on the run. Like a fox. Fortify our soul. We'll talk about the world and friends we used to know. I see a string of girls who put me on the floor. The game is nearly over and the hounds are at my door. She walks through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her and left me to die like a fox on the run. Like a fox,
like a fox,
like a fox on the run. She walks through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her and left me to die like a fox on the run. Like a fox,
like a fox,
like a fox.
Are we ready?
A one, a two, go ahead now.
Just like
Yeah.
Let it float.
Okay.
Like and honey, it's singular wing.
I was telling Rob we should just do that one song for 47 minutes.
I love that song.
And everybody will just be kind of like floating.
Okay,
like
blue. All right,
do it again.
Blue.
That's what I mean.
Blue.
We'll throw all again. Okay.
And it's singular wing, honey.
And then we can just leave.
Not wings.
Be done. Okay.
Be done.
1, 2, 3.
You're concerned about my happiness, but all this thought you're giving me is conscience, I guess. If I was walking in your shoes, I wouldn't worry none. Well, you and your friends are worried about me. I'm having lots of fun, counting flowers on the wall that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire along with the deck of 51, smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I'm nothing to do. Last night I dressed in tails pretending I was on the town. As long as I can dream, it's hard to slow the swinger down. Please don't give a thought to me, I'm really doing fine. But you and your fellows find me here, I'm having quite a time. Counting flowers on the wall that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with the deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I have nothing to do. It's good to see you, I must go. I know I look upright. Anyway, my eyes are not accustomed to this light. And my shoes are not accustomed to this hard concrete. So I'll just go back to my room and make my day complete. Counting flowers on the wall that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire along with the deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I have nothing to do.
Don't tell me, I have nothing to do.
I messed up the ending because I was laughing at him.
Yeah, I love that
bass.
Do you
remember
that
bass? Oh,
came in the
room.
Or bass.
I don't
Paso
know.
It's the lowest.
His bass is lower than baritone, I think, isn't it?
That's what I'm asking.
And there's like contra bass.
Really?
Even lower one. We were looking at all
dancing.
All the saxophones. There's like, I don't know, I forget what they were, but they're hilarious though, because there's one that's so big you get inside of it, really. Wow. It wraps around you and it's like.
Oh, I've seen those. What's
next? It was
next
very
is
contra bass, double bass, sax, contra bass.
Oi, in bass. G. In G.
Right? Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Well, I don't want your lonely mansion with a tin in every room. All I want is that I love you, promise, beneath the hallowed moon. But you think I should be happy with your money and your name, and hide myself in sorrow while you play your cheating game. Silver threads and golden needles cannot mend this heart of mine, and I did. Thank you.
Before we started playing, we discussed
stopping
during the ooze. Oop, he liked it.
We could do that. On the other hand,
I don't remember that.
Yeah, right. We got so much stuff.
What is this?
Well, he's whispering sweet nothings, pretending it's about music.
Cool.
No, just kidding.
Mostly about Brian, as usual.
I like the Holly Jolly Christmas part of the video. It's mostly Rob Mule with the gestures going with the lyrics. Hysterical, Rob.
I see that stuff and I go, why, Rob?
And then I'm like, this is what a camera's made for.
No, tequila for Rob Mule with those band rats. Thinks he's funny, but he's not.
Kiss your one for me. Anyway.
Ready? Mm. One, two, three, four, one.
I ain't got no more worries on my mind.
do the stop time thing.
Yeah. Okay. Start again. Start, Brian. I mean, Wayne.
Now, one,
okay.
Two, three.
I see the light at the end of the tunnel. I see the light, and it's burning bright. I see the light, it's the light at the end that I run to in the night.
You're saying it absolutely correctly.
Yeah.
I want to make sure our lyrics were written the same way.
No, they are.
I'm good with that. Now an E.
You ready?
No cheese today? I don't know. We'll see. I did not have cheese
then
today.
Then will I be loved.
What song is this now?
When Will I Be Loved?
By the Everlys.
I've been treated laid down on railroad tracks.
No, he wrote it.
This is Everly Brothers.
The London Ronstadt version. The Linda Ronstadt version.
Yes, that's what I did.
Written by the Everlys.
Don and Phil.
By the Phil. Bada bing, bada la roof.
Forgot about that.
One, two, three, four.
I've been cheated, been mistreated.
I think our timing on the end is a little off. As long as we all do the same thing.
It was just the phrasing, like, a little off at the end.
I was signaling him to make sure he stopped and I lost Mike. Can you hear this for a minute and let me see if you're on the same page with timing, okay? So when I go, tell me,
It's funny because I didn't really know him, and everybody told me that he was had a reputation as teacher's pet.
I can't tell when you're telling the truth now.
I found out he was called teacher's pet because he was biting all the other students. So he was in room six.
Was room six, were you there the same year?
That was where Glennie was.
But were you, how old are you?
I was a year older.
Oh, okay.
And on that note, let's just forget. I don't think he bit anyone.
Bit me a few.
Moving around.
Okay, spit her. We, TMI.
TMI.
I'll bide my time.
Ready?
Yeah.
Ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
I sit.
1, 2. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4. This way one Sunday. The flash of big brown eyes my way.
Knew I wanted you forevermore.
Now I'm not one who gets around. I keep my feet close to the ground.
And though I never did meet you before,
I said
hello, Mary Lou. Sitting
care if you missed a lyric, which was doesn't have a point of view? You went straight to, you didn't do that one.
Oh, you missed a whole verse.
Yeah, you didn't do a, doesn't have a point of view, knows not where he's going to, isn't he a bit like you need? You went past that.
No, I did that one.
Nope. You didn't.
What does, okay, I mean...
Do you care?
We're going to follow you, whatever you
just
say.
Just as long as you do the first lyric.
That's why I'm asking if you care, because if not, really. Forget about it. But it's just, I'm looking at the paper, and it's like, oh, where am I?
I always do it wrong.
But it makes perfect sense still.
I'm just wondering what...
In other hands...
It's a melodic.
Right. Yeah, I'll just come in a little late.
We like to do a different arrangement than the record, anyway.
In some ways, but he, like, makes it work.
Part of the question.
All the time. Absolutely.
All the time, you notice that, right?
Oh, yeah.
Like when I try to word it so I'm really clear.
Well, English is a great language. That's why I love trying to write songs because you can really take it and tuck it in.
But like, honey, when I say, do you care if you miss that lyric? I totally mean, do you care?
Yeah. Oh, I'm the same way when I phrase, especially texting people.
Yes.
When they can't read your lips and or your expressions or your tone.
So when I say, and if you said, no, I don't care, then I would have just said, okay.
Okay.
You see what I mean? Don't add stuff to what I'm asking, and don't take away stuff from what I'm asking. It's good advice for human beings.
Just don't do it. Language. No. No.
You know, just know that.
Helplessly holding. Gasping at glimpses of gentle true spirit, he runs, wishing he could fly, only to trip at the sound of goodbye. Wordlessly watching, he waits by the window. At the empty place inside, heartlessly helping himself to lure bad dreams, he worries, did he hear a goodbye, or even hello? They are one person, they are two alone, they are three. Confusion has its cost. Love isn't lying, it's loose in a lady who lingers, wishing she was lost, and choking on hello.
That's getting there.
Creative.
Yeah.
All right. You know David Lindley passed away, right?
No.
Yeah.
David Lindley,
a guitar player to
Jackson Brown.
To the stars, Jackson Brown, most notably. Running that new team.
Yeah, he's great.
Great guitar player. I got a few of his CDs.
Yeah, you loaned me a couple of them once. There was some good shit on that.
El Rayo X. El Rayo X.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
One fine morning, and this life is over. I'm like a bird through the prison bars has flown.
So I think with Don't Pass Me By, I think we should all, everybody freaking sing.
Yeah.
Because when I brought it, I was going to have you sing and sing with me Don't Pass Me By. Let's all freaking sing and make it terrible.
It would be awesome in its terribleness.
Don't make me blue, 'cause you know, darling,
terrible.
It's terribly awful, but it's perfect.
Yeah. That'll be why we get 120 views.
Exactly.
Chelsea, did they really do that?
It's so good.
Only 120?
It's a tasteless song. It's very...
I'm sorry, Rob. Green Lights is up to 270 now.
Wow. I have no idea. I owe like...
Well,
six or seven
stop looking at me.
It's probably like looking for Sugar Man. They're all over in Australia and like Iceland listening to you.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember I'll always be true. And then while I'm away, I'll ride home every day. Send all my loving to you. I'll pretend that I'm kissing the lips I am missing, and hope that my dreams will come true. And then while I'm away, I'll write home every day, and I'll send all my loving to you.
Just don't seem enough. Good honey, where's my hug?
Distraction. Ready?
Yes.
One.
Well, it's coming.
I sold my last hard Bible just to pay my bills. I called my mother to reserve me in her will. And the pay I'm getting every Thursday night, well, just don't seem enough. Money can't buy me a hell of a lot, but it sure won't buy me love. I sold a car, now buy me a road train. The car won't go, the train's too slow. So I found me a mansion on the highest hillside, bigger than this town, but it don't feel like home. I sold my last old Bible just to pay my bills. I called my mother to reserve me in her will, and the pay I'm getting
Money can't buy me another love, but it sure won't buy me love.
Acapulco, yeah.
Yeah,
Acapulco.
That's for now.
Acapella gold.
This is terrible bullshit.
Should we end it that way? The music, Brian?
Turn it off, yes.
Thank you. Should we end it that way?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
it'd be cool to...
I like Brian's false start.
It'd be cool if we retarded the last...
Oh, yeah.
The last...
What did this go like the whole verse before the drums came in, I think?
I sold my last hard Bible just to pay my bills. I called my mother to reserve me in her will. In the pay I'm getting every Thursday night, well, it just don't seem enough. Money can buy me a hell of a lot, but it sure won't buy me love. Well, buy me a car, buy me a road train. The car won't go, the train's too slow. So find me a mansion on the highest hillside. Breathe in this town, but it don't feel like home. I sold my last hard Bible just to pay my bills. Told
you're gonna take it. You're gonna.
I guess. Yeah.
Okay. Are we gonna go over the chorus or the verse?
Verse.
You're right. I wrote that down. I just couldn't read my freaking
writing. Instrumental over the verse.
Okay. So if I'm me, one, two, three.
Where are we starting from?
Well,
beginning, I guess.
Yeah. Sorry about that. I sold my last hard Bible just to pay my bills. I called my mother to reserve me in her will. In the pay I'm getting every Thursday night, well, it just don't seem enough. Money can't buy me a hell of a lot, but it sure won't buy me love. Money can buy me a lot, but you won't buy me love.
my heart. You took my savings. You took the train and left me on the tracks. So my last life Bible, just to pay my bill. I called my mother to reserve me in her will. And I pay him in every Thursday night. Well, it just don't seem enough. Money can't buy me hell alive, but it sure won't buy me love. Just to pay my bills. Called my mother to reserve me in her will. And the pay I'm getting every Thursday night, well, just don't seem enough. Money can't buy me a hell of a lot, but it sure won't buy me love.
Love. So do you want to take something too?
Yes.
Right. So first, listen to the beat.
It's a little looser or something on the beat. It's a little too...
How do you want it? You want it nice
little,
and clicky?
A little more rounded
chords.
Well, when you listen to it, maybe you'll
figure
something out.
What's next?
Bye-bye.
What you doing?
Bye-bye, baby.
Works.
Baby.
Alright.
We haven't done Country Roads either.
No, because we were putting that later in the last set.
We moved it.
Yeah. So we can highlight.
I need my glasses.
No, bye-bye. Baby
blues. Bye-bye. I can't see it. I don't have my glasses.
Bye.
Where's your glasses?
Wayne, do you have them?
Don't go any further.
Wow, it's getting frisky.
That's your uh-oh zone.
Or,
Wayne's going to give you the look soon.
We don't want to get Wayne mad. After all these years, I don't think we have anything to worry about.
I know, not with me either, so. Unless somebody's crying, you know.
You were going to have a crush on me if you would have had it years ago.
You
had
know,
Susan, but never
friends
on
me.
It's taboo.
Friends of, but you know, it's kind of like being attracted to a sister or a kid or something.
Yeah.
Let's keep going here now. Stuff. We're getting sidetracked. Let's go.
And there's another thing about falling in love.
Let's keep going. You're going to walk yourself right into a wall. Let's go.
Bye.
bottom of the last set. We went straight from Green River to the second set by the Bleedy Blues. We didn't do Cold Cold Heart, Foggy River, or Dandelions.
And I'm going to keep very spare as well on that one.
Yeah, just a few notes. Think of it.
Show that you're my every dream. Yet you're afraid each thing I do is just some evil scheme. A memory from your lonesome past keeps us so far apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Sounds good.
Yeah.
Another love before my time made your heart sad and blue. And so my heart is paying now for things I didn't do. In anger, unkind words I said that make the teardrops down. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Alright, guys.
Yeah,
don't disintegrate.
Yeah. Even mostly just because it's really funny. Let's pick one more time from the top.
Okay. How many?
Okay. Oh, all right. Okay. That's
I'm not
fine.
Sure we have time.
We got a lot.
Did you record that, Brian?
That one.
Did you record that last song for us at all?
Yes.
Okay. Good.
Maybe because it's 3:39. Okay. We got 20 minutes to finish Foggy River. Dandelion Seeds,
yeah.
In Louisiana.
We don't need to do Dandelion Seeds. We know that, like, the back of
you know,
our...
I kind of just like to do Dandelion Seeds. I haven't done that one in a while.
Okay. Let's well, you can do that. You can still... I can leave and you can still do it.
Okay.
You know?
Okay.
Yeah, all right.
So what's the next
So is this Foggy River?
Red Foley.
Yeah, this is two songs, two kind of moody songs in a row for... Did you put this here because you dropped...
Yeah, well, we took Country Roads out or some shit.
He means before that, before today.
Just
you put Foggy River right after Cold Cold Heart. So you're kind of.
I was just looking for something to put there.
Hey, well, Country Roads is new to me, so.
Want to switch Foggy River with Dandelion Seeds?
I don't mean swap.
Well, that last swampy swap. Song and then another swampy jazzy song. Yeah. It's too similar and won't. Okay. It'll.
How about Cold Heart and then Dandelion Seeds and then Foggy River? Would that work?
All right. Yeah. So Cold Heart and that Foggy River.
Cold Heart, Dandelion Seeds, and then Foggy River.
Excuse me, then what we end with?
Drift Away.
What way?
Never mind.
What are we doing, Cold Heart next? Or we just
did that. Now we're doing Dandelion Seeds, or are we not? And then we're doing Foggy River, whichever.
Alright, let's do Foggy.
Foggy River.
I really enjoy the
Cold Heart version. Isn't it nice?
She's like a great dynamic role who I love to have, but Norah Jones is just
somebody's going to do the crickets.
Foggy River.
We actually had that on a Green Light song.
There's a real cricket on a Green Light song.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay, it's slower.
It reminds me of the Neville Brothers.
Yeah.
A little swappy. All right, I'm good.